Hi, darlings. My name is Darling, and you are a darling too. Today, we'll be reacting to Benny Blanco, Taney, Selena Gomez, J Balvin. I can't get enough. I'm really excited to get into it. Miss Alala always brings the bops. Miss Alala, I love Miss Alala Gomez. She's always bringing us. We are survivors. We are survivors. And naturally, and everything, I loved her ever since Wizards of Waverly Place. She was an amazing Alex Russo. And although I'm gay, like, I feel like I had a crush on her back in the day. Like, I don't even know. She was, like, she's gorgeous. She's beautiful. And I was kind of jealous of Justin for dating her, but then I was always also jealous of her for dating Justin. So, like, I'm just jealous of both of them. Can we have a love triangle, please? And thank you. Anyway, let's get into this. This is, I just can't get enough.
Crazy,
baby.
I like that. You like that.
I love it.
So let's be crazy.
Let's be crazy, hunty.
Contact, impact. I want that daily.
I want that daily too. That daily.
Lately.
I like that, baby.
I like that, baby.
Yes. Oh, wait. I know this song. We all know this song. We heard it on the radio. Ooh, she's a very miniature person on this bed. Imagine, you just walk into your room and this little girl is on your bed walking around singing.
Dice que no le es suficiente.
Está
mal de la mente.
Cuando está
solita que entre. Música para ponerla en ambiente.
Yes.
Ella quiere
that big ass chain.
Le busco otro trago por si tenía sed. Todo lo que se pone bonito se le ve. Empezamos a pie y ahora andamos en el jet. Vamos a calentar.
I don't know what it's saying, but it sounds real good.
No se quiere olvidar, lo quiere recordar, baby, yo quiero entrar.
Me cannot get enough, Shana Paul, me cannot get enough. Yes, dance on the bed, a concept. Pajama party, got the big teddy bear.
The contact, impact, I want that daily.
Impact, she punches him in the belly.
My breath getting deeper, deeper lately.
Ooh.
I like that,
oh.
Baby.
Ooh.
Yeah. Ooh, no one's gotta know.
No one's,
we can keep it low.
Keep it low key. Keep it low key, honey.
I'll be fine alone, long as you're alone with me.
She's so pretty.
So incredible, unforgettable.
A look. A look. She could wear a plastic bag and I'd be good. Yes, yes, yes. Bring it, bring it, bring it, bring it, bring it, bring it, bring it. Dancing on the bed, but not too close to the edge though. They about to fall off, aren't they? Ooh, they're in like a warehouse, like a weird experimental facility.
Can't get enough.
Okay, the ending got me messed up because we thought they were on a bed, but turns out they're on a bed in this like weirdly lit room, and it looks like an experimental facility for some scientists that they are being tested on by the government, and maybe they escaped the testing and now they're having a party because they got to escape. But they should really get the heck out of there if they want to live, because who knows how many people the government got chasing them with security about to come arrest them. So they need to get the hell out of there, but they're having a pajama party. It was a good time though. It was a lot of fun. It was, you know, bouncy, cool, flavor, concept, beautiful, realistic. I was going to say original. I don't know why I said realistic, but sure. I'm loving all these crossovers we got going on with all these artists. They doing things, they collabing, they having a good time. Selena Gomez, I feel like you can do nothing wrong, okay? Selena Gomez is that breath of fresh air in the world that reminds artists you don't have to have the best voice to make good music, right? There's more to music than just super, 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 super talent, right? You can have emotion, you can have passion, you can have good production, you can have great mixing, you can have an amazing instrumental, you can have a passionate, powerful words, And you're still making wonderful music. So do things from your heart, baby girls and boys and everyone else in between, sugar. I hope you guys liked the video. I thought it was really cute and it was really fun and they were jamming out. I'm gonna be watching out, keeping an eye out for Selena on my bed tonight because that's a little kind of creepy. What if I crush her when I'm rolling in my sleep? Never thought of that. Anyway, like this video, share it, hit the bell, comment, tell me things. Follow me on my social media and subscribe to your darling. I hope you guys have a wonderful, wonderful day. And I'll see you guys again sometime soon. Take care.